Hey guys, welcome. Today I'm going to show you something really fun. As you can see, there's something in the middle of my screen. And what's that? That's a crosshair. From today on, it's legal to use crosshairs in this game. So we can all become even better, and we can all become even more of a hacker. Sorry, just had to make the joke. Anyway, download the package down below, and I'll show you how to use it. I just created two configs. It's really easy to do this. Once you've downloaded Reshade and installed it, just install Reshade pixiw.x and it will install all Reshade effects for you. But the only thing you need is X-Hair, because that's the crosshair. Once you've got this installed, you can just create two configs like I did, crosshair on and crosshair off. I advise you to use crosshair off once you're going to be playing hardcore, because it will get you banned. But eventually it just turns you into a god. Really, I just played a few matches with this crosshair and this setup on Parkside, and it's just insane. I'm just gonna show you. Let's go. I at least want to have like an FR server, because I've got good ping over there. Let's just use this. Yeah. Let's try this. So, now I've got my crosshair off. The thing about this crosshair is, it's really, really, really good. Like, depending on the background, it changes color. And it just helps you see better. As you can see, I've got no crosshair right now, but this still works. I mean, I'm pretty accurate right now, but let's change it to crosshair on. Cannot get killed. Let's just wreck this guy. Where is he? Here. It's now white because I've got thermals on. As you can see, it really does help. I hear someone behind me. It's amazing. And here, it changes color. Wherever you're looking. It's just really nice. And you can just use it in any kind of way you like. You can also change the crosshair. For that you need a little Photoshop skills, but it's really easy. The guns I like to most use this with are the guns who have no crosshair. For example, the VSS, the Orsis, the M40, which is my favorite sniper rifle, even though I only have 641 kills on this account. And of course, the SVW. Yeah. Sorry, SVD. I don't know. I don't really like this gun. It's kind of shit. But you can also use this gun with any other weapon. And for example, pistols are also really nice, because once you do a long shot, you just get more XP if you have pistol XP. And the pistols I like to most use this crosshair with are the Glock, the FN57. Beretta, and of course my all-time favorite Springfield. It's just an M1911, but whatever. So yeah guys, enjoy, just try it out, let me know how it helped you. What I do is usually just go into an empty server, try it out, pick a few objects you want to shoot at, and try it with and without crosshair. This way you're going to be studying your aim. I'm going to make a video on this later on, how I just became better from January 2016 till now, January 2018. I've been constantly trying to train my accuracy. I've got a better mouse, I've got a 144Hz screen. It all helps. Like, it doesn't make you better, it just gives you the freedom to do whatever you want, just like this crosshair. So yeah, enjoy. Just let me know what you think down below, and of course, like always, like and subscribe. It helps out, and I just want to interact with you guys. Don't forget to join my Discord server. It's becoming pretty active right now. So join in on the fun. And also a small little announcement. You guys have probably already seen it, but I've got my own clan right now. And we're looking for members. We've got a few spots open, about 28. Be sure to join. You're welcome to join once you have 250k CR to spend, because we really do need the CR. As you can see, we have most skills and I rent nades, so yeah, I mean, extra nades are always nice. And yeah, I've set it up myself. Anyway, just be sure to join, and level 45 KD 1.5. I really don't care about pro kills, I really don't care about stats. We're just here to have a good time. So just join whenever you like. See you guys.